pretty tired.
Attention all passengers. We have an emergency on board. Return to your cabins and remain there for the duration. Military personnel are to report to the deck immediately.
Military, huh? Guess that's us.
Is crawling with beams. They're everywhere. Please, you have to help.
Copy. We're on it.
Good. I'll round up the stragglers, but there's a lot of ground to cover. You, give me a hand.
Lead the way.
Thanks. Follow me.
Bring it!
can handle this.
Okay?
Yeah, but those fiends, they got below deck.
How does it look?
Bad. Those things are everywhere.
Where's Titov?
Don't know. He said something about getting more firepower, then took off.
Those guys aren't being targeted at random.
The Shinra 8's currently en route to Costa del Sol. Unidentified fiends have surrounded and boarded our vessel. A small contingent of troopers is engaging the creatures as we speak.
And?
The fiends have merged with some of the passengers. Tattooed men in black robes.
Hmm?
I contacted public security, but they said this falls under your jurisdiction.
An intriguing development, this new mutation. And one resulting from fusion, no less. The superior genetics producing a far stronger being. How I envy your opportunity to be present for this epochal event. At the very least, I must harvest a sample of its DNA.
So, what should we do?
Ensure the experiment proceeds uninterrupted, and in return, you will have pride of place in my lab. However, do mark your body to aid in identification.
Wear it.
Come on.
Those men, they fuse with those things.
Hey! Anyone in here?
Warmed up.
in.
Let's go. Ready for anything, okay?
Copy.
Come and get it, asshole!
Barrett!
Oh, hey! Been busting my ass trying to keep these guys alive. They won't fight back.
Stand aside, now! Those rogue men have been merging with the fiends, becoming monstrosities bent on killing us all. But no more. Not on my ship.
Hey, take it easy!
Don't shoot! I'm not one of them, I swear! Holy shit!
I had to. For the sake of my passengers and crew.
She's a monster. That she can peer inside you, into the very depths of your soul. That she can become those you hate, those you fear, those you love. And they call her Genova.
You're killing.
They're everywhere.
Don't panic. We can kill it. Deal with the tentacles first. You're up.
Good evening, everyone. This is your captain speaking. I'm happy to announce that the earlier disturbance has been resolved. All passengers are once again free to move about the vessel as they please. We will be arriving as scheduled at Costa del Sol in the morning. On behalf of the entire Shinra 8 crew, we wish you a peaceful night's sleep and hope you wake refreshed and ready for fun in the sun.
Just arrived and I already hate it. Come on, let's get out of here.
Should probably wait for them.
Right. So a little sightseeing couldn't hurt, could it? I mean, come on, we're in Costa del Sol, people. Costa del Sol!
Perhaps we could find some shade first. I'm about to melt.
Could save you.
Hang loose.
Hang loose.
Welcome. Thank you.
Greetings and welcome to Costa del Sol. I'm Capono, the mayor here. Go on.
Here you are. Perfect.
A gift to get you in the mood.
Welcome, thanks.
After all, there's nothing like a good lay to kickstart your getaway. That color really brings out your eyes. A shimmering seaside paradise awaits you, with only the bluest skies and earthly delights on all sides. So forget your dead-end 9-to-5s, because here the fun lasts all the way to sunrise. Welcome to Wonderland, my fair ladies.
One for you. You see that?
Yeah, but let's find a hotel and shower first. Then we can go.
You better not be suggesting we all hit the beach. Hey, I saw that. Don't go thinking I didn't. You two said it with your eyes.
Safety is our top priority, and in light of last night's incident, we are temporarily suspending operations. We aim to be back on schedule by tomorrow.
Those guys have gotta be up to something.
Man, they must be sweltering under these robes.
I need to worry about monsters here.
The beach is calling my name.
Where's my next drop-off spot? Two pizzas down on the beach.
Do you know what time that took? Shake it, loosey-goosey. Welcome to Costa del Sol. Have you tried this dance before? I didn't think myself a dancer, but I'm starting to see the appeal. Perhaps you might like to cut a rug with me sometime? Needless to say, many hazards await you on the road, so take care.
Your lucky day. There's a surefire way to make seeing the sights even more magical by taking them in on a state-of-the-art wheelie. If you're interested, we're doing a special promotion. What do you say? Just hop on one of these babies and ride around town at your leisure. That's it. No strings attached. You can even win fabulous prizes, depending on how far you travel. So how about it, friend? Interested in taking a roll around Costa del Sol? Now that's what I like to hear! And just like that, you're registered and ready to get rolling. Let's see what the odometer says, shall we? Congratulations! You've ridden enough to earn yourself a rookie license! The great thing about wheelies is how little Mako they use. They're super eco-friendly. So keep doing the planet a favor and enjoy your wheelie time!
Couples. We're the only people.
I hate to say this, but we're closed at the moment. Please come back later.
Welcome. Thanks for stopping by.
Oh, I see you're a customer of discerning taste. Boardwalk folks have style, but if it's substance you want, quality you crave, my shop is top.
Find anything.
Coffee and talk.
Check out the
hey, you had an orb or two.
The master stuff's got more juice than your average whore.
Hey there, welcome. You in the market for materia?
What did you think of our selection?
Got a real good selection today.
From the newest...
access to vintage pieces.
Tick, tock, tick, tock,
tuckle time! Welcome. Looking to spice up your wardrobe with some accessories? Items go great with beachwear, you know.
Hey, how about an orb or two?
Don't lie to me. You were checking out that girl just now, weren't you?
No, I wasn't.
Hey, how you doing? Have a look around. I'll be right here if you need me.
Accepting customers with prior reservations today. We hope to see you again soon.
We sincerely look forward to seeing you again soon.
Tifa! Cloud, my bro! Tifa!
No way. Johnny?
Whew. Hey guys, looking good.
Same to you. So, what are you doing here?
Living the dream, building my legend. Being the owner of a bona fide hotel, though not exactly a luxury one.
What a coincidence.
We were just looking for a place to stay. Do you have any rooms?
Do I have rooms? I got rooms for days! Enough rooms to make your head spin! That's what happens when you have no guests.
I don't know about this.
No need to be shy. We go way back, right? It's the least I can do. All right, let's get you settled in.
Now?
Of course, come on! Make sure you stick close. Can't have my guests getting
we
lost.
We hope you enjoy your time at the Costa del Sol.
Just bought the place, so I'm still doing repairs here and there. But all things considered, it's looking pretty sweet. How I got my hands on it, though. Now that's a story. I was cursed with the unholy trinity. No job, no money, and worst of all, no girl. I was a nobody with nothing, walking garbage. But Mayor Capone believed in me. Said I was destined to make something of myself. So he sold me a hotel for cheap. How cheap, you ask?
This store's
half
really
market
open.
Price cheap. The dude even loaned me the money for it. There's no kinder man in all the world. Hey, guys! Behold my pride and joy, Johnny's Seaside Inn.
Wow. It's, I don't know. Great.
I know, right?
Maybe my eyes are failing me, but I don't see no seaside.
It's not about the sights, but the smells. Ah, how that fresh salt air tickles the nose. Well, come on in. Okay, let's get everyone checked in. Tifa, you'll be staying in room 101. Aerith, you're in 102. As for the dudes, you can all bunk together in 103.
The price?
I'd never even think of charging you. Besides, I gotta run. The mayor requires my assistance at this time. Make yourselves at home. Not like there's anyone else here anyway. Oh, you guys better not head to the beach looking like that. And don't even think of bringing those weapons with you. Oh, fate is so cruel, depriving me of Tifa and beachwear.
Time for that shower?
Yeah, I'd say so. See you guys soon.
How soon is soon?
Soon enough. No need to stick to a schedule here. Right?
Right.
You win. Think I'll go take a walk. Though, I should maybe get changed first. Still looking good. Well, back in a bit.
Hold down the fort till I get back.
You gotta do me like that, shower.
Well ventilated, plenty of shade, a lovely hotel.
This looks like it'll collapse if I try to sit on it. Much less sleep.
What's a stand-up guy like you staying at a dump like this for? I can show you somewhere way better. Place is a sty, right? Whole building's barely worth 100 gil, and yet the owner's drowning in debt to keep it open. Takes a special kind of sucker to wind up in a mess like that, you know? Place is a sty, right? Whole building's barely worth 100. Takes a special kind of sucker to wind up in a mess like that, you know?
Got a real good selection today.
Hang loose! Don't tell me you're alone. The beach is for partying. And one's not a party. It's a pity. But you don't have to be lonely any longer. We're bringing people together. Solo suntanners like you. With a special event. One we guarantee will spice up your social life. Find love at Costa del Amor. So, will you be joining us or what?
I'll pass.
Aww.
Got plans with those guys. Later.
So, they're friends of yours? Then, can you do us a solid? Those roped people are a little different, right? And they've kind of been creeping the other guests out. I mean, look at their clothes. They kill the vibe. So, if you could get them out of here, we'd be so grateful. Speaking of clothes, they'll never let you on the beach looking like that. This is Costa del Sol. You gotta loosen up. Let it all out. And to help you with that, here's lucky ticket number 7. Take it. With that, you can play Pirate's Rampage and Card Carnival. But not all by your lonesome. Your number's the same as someone else's. Mm-hmm. Find them, and you've got yourself a team. Work together, master the games, and you'll earn companion cards. You can turn those in for beachwear. And once you're dressed to impress, you'll finally be ready to hit the beach. Right? So, start searching and let the fun begin. Best of luck finding that special someone. Hang loose!
The newest styles to vintage pieces. We've got it all.
Welcome. Looking to spice up your wardrobe with some accessories? Our items go great with beachwear.
Hey, tacos, a match made in heaven.
Long as the sun's in the sky and the ocean blue.
Costa del Amor is underway. Find the love of your life today.
All you need to do is pick a wheelie to rent, ride it to your heart's...
Let's see what the odometer says, shall we? Congratulations! You've earned yourself a veteran license. How have you been enjoying your time on that wheelie? That's the look of one satisfied customer. And this prize is sure to lift your spirits even more.
Be on a map of town.
Yo, this Amor thing they're doing sounds great.
And hey there.
Find the love you've been dreaming.
Wow. I don't know how.
I'm looking for flowers to.
Now then.
Grab a materia pop and give your tip. Magical infusion.
to Del Sol in style with our wheelies.
Who wants to go on a pirate's rampage?
Hey, got a ticket for this thing called Costa Del Amor. Don't know what it is, but it's happening here, so...
It's a special event for, meeting new people. But looks like you and me got paired up.
Wait, what? Why do you care about meeting new people?
For the companion cards.
What do we have here? Looks like it's right up my alley.
Whoa, hold on there. You use firearms for a living, don't you? Sorry, but I can't allow you to play this game. Amateurs only. That's our policy.
Oh, it is it? Why didn't you speak up sooner? I don't see any signs either. This is false advertising. You know that?
I'll do it.
Just don't embarrass us. Him in the next week. Hey, hey! You need to focus now. Cloud, are you focusing? No, don't look at me. Focus!
Gentlemen, with play like that, you must have known each other for years. The shooting and the shouting was a sight to behold.
You hear that? A sight to behold.
It's his job to butter us up.
Oh, come on, man. Just drop the jaded act for a minute and take the compliment. I promise I won't tell. Anyhow, I'm off to enjoy the beach. Don't leave me hanging too long here.
This be Pirate's Rampage! See you next time, matey.
Down? Or are you looking for something hot? Just admit it. You're obviously captivated by my bodacious speech bod.
Nope.
No, he says. Not interested. But that whole shtick doesn't make you cool. But if you were to hire yours truly as your counselor of cool, I could show you how it's done. Think of the comic relief I bring to the team, as well as some much-needed youthful energy.
Cactuar, where are you?
Tour Costa del Sol in style with our wheelies.
Hang loose. Got any companion cards? You can exchange them for outfits here.
Sorry. You don't have the ticket required to participate in this event. Please come back when you do.
Beat the heat with this magical treat. Materia Pops have arrived in Costa del Sol. These amazing treats...
Make way!
Partner yet? Don't miss out on this life-changing hang loose. Here for Costa del Amor, am I right? I see you already have a ticket. That'll let you play Pirates Rampage and Card Carnival. Head on over, and you'll find your partner in no time. So go on, knock 'em dead.
Register here for the Great Cactuar Caper! Costa del Amor!
Wanna play Card Carnival? It's Queen's Blood with a twist. So,
hey there. What's up? Oh, let me guess. Searching for an Amor partner?
I am.
And now you found her. Just so you know, the rules are different for this event. Instead of the usual one-on-one format, we have to play in teams, which is why I'm glad you're here. I'm sure this won't come as a shock, but I didn't sign up to lose. With you on my team, though, I doubt I'll have anything to worry about. Between the two of us, there's no one better at the game.
Wanna try your luck? Then step right on up! Finish him off. I'd never try that. Don't lose focus. You hear me? Well, we'll see how that plays out. Could have done worse, that's for sure. Keep that up and you'll do fine. So, what's your next move? Yikes. Come on, hit him where it hurts. Still too early to tell.
So, what's your next move? Playing it pretty safe, I see. You know, that's not bad. Didn't know you had it in you. Finish him off. Interesting. Keep that up and you'll be fine. You know, that's not bad. Could have done worse, that's for sure. You know, that's not bad.
Congratulations! You two sure know how to win in style! Come back whenever you like!
Thanks for being my partner. Haven't had that much fun in a while.
I could be persuaded to go again.
That's a funny way of asking for a favor. I appreciate the sentiment, but I don't play matches I already know I'm gonna win. Would much rather spend that time upping my game. Sadly, I don't meet many people who can teach me much. Though I did run into you. Anyway, I'm sure we'll see each other around sometime. Good luck!
Oh my, shot you down. We also offer one-on-one matches, though, so don't worry about it. I hope you have a great night.
attention! Try all our exciting...
Register here for the great... I just hope...
Again? Save your aching feet and ride a wheelie instead!
What you see now, there's plenty of more I can show you.
To Del Sol in style with our wheelie.
Hang loose. Got any companion cards? You can exchange them for outfits here. Have a wonderful day.
Costa del Amor is underway. Find the love of your life today. Your perfect
Where's
partner yet? Don't miss out on this life-changing experience!
Find the love you've been dreaming of.
Costa del Amor is underway! Find the love of your life today!
The rhythm of your heart.
Found your perfect partner yet? Don't miss out on this life-changing experience! Costa del Amor is underway. Find the love of your life today.
Hang loose. Want to know what Costa del Sol has to offer? Then we've got you covered. Bar del Sol is a hotspot that is not to be missed. Not only do they serve the best seafood around, but they also have amazing drinks that'll knock you off your feet. Be careful not to overindulge. We don't want you getting sick. While we have plenty of options, you can't go wrong with either the Royal Coast or Costa del Sol Resort. Unfortunately, according to my records, every hotel is booked solid today. Unless there's a cancellation, it'll be hard to find a room. you'll find a bevy of fantastic shops lining Main Street. If you plan to spend the day shopping, I'd recommend getting a wheelie. They're fun and convenient. Our beach is host to a number of fun activities. Surf, scuba, and even chocoboat. But chilling with a cocktail is also a great option.
Hang loose! Thanks again for taking that wheelie of ours for a test drive. Let's see what the odometer says, shall we? Wow, congratulations! It is my honor to present you with this Wheelie Master license. You, my friend, have become a living legend today, the lone rolling star of Costa del Sol. This prize is reserved for those who have proven themselves a demon on wheelies. Here, you earned it. Once again, congratulations. May you keep rolling safely and smoothly.
Register here for the great captain.
I'm so sorry. You don't have the ticket required to participate in this event. Please come back.
Looks like you're more than ready to enjoy the beach. Would you like to head on down there?
I want that one!
Maybe later.
What's with them?
Talk about killing the vibe.
Hey, what's up?
They're getting some sun too, huh?
Yeah. Just can't help but feel sorry for them, you know? Poor bastards ain't
Those
done nothing to nobody.
Creeps.
But we treat them like monsters all the same.
You're freaking everyone out.
For real. Take a hike.
Hey, you leave them alone!
Keeping watch. I'll only be a sec.
Take your time.
Well, the water won't turn off. Johnny sure found himself a real fixer-upper. Kinda reminds me of home.
Are you almost done? Aerith?
Aerith, are you all right?
Tell me, what color would you say this is?
None.
Thing is, it used to be white. At least, it was back in Midgar.
Materia is formed from the life stream itself. Orbs infused with knowledge, memories.
The whispers. They took all that from mine?
These memories were precious?
Yes. Extremely.
Weren't you headed to the beach? Some time with Tifa might lift your spirits.
Yeah.
Wandering around alone would be ill-advised. I insist you take Tifa.
Hey, Tifa! You ready to soak up the sun? Cause I sure am.
Yeah. In a sec.
Ready. Now, let's find us some resort wear.
And then we can finally hit the beach!
Yeah.
Let's roll! Hey, you want to lead the way?
Sure, why not?
Got a real good selection today.
This ore has such a
gorgeous
luster.
You ladies look like you're on the way down to the water.
If you're in the market for some beach attire, why not participate in Costa del Amor?
What's that?
A special event that'll make your time here unforgettable. And don't worry, your pet can join too.
Well, in that case, sign me up.
Perfect. Then here's one ticket for the two of you. And one for your doggy.
Yours. You can run wild on the pet playground, ride around on wheelies, or...
Oh, there's also the photo contest, and you can't miss the piano recital. So go out there and be sure to have yourself some ball.
Hang loose!
Hang loose!
Hang loose!
Ready to have some fun?
Yeah, let's go.
Hey, how about an orb or two?
Long as the sun's in the sky. Oh, yeah.
Got a furry friend who needs to burn off some energy? Come, welcome to Run Wild, a paradise for animals big and small. Today's first place prize is none other than Costa del Sol's famous tropical meat! So, do we have any takers? Don't be shy now!
You want some?
Then I say, go for it!
My, what beautiful red fur you have! Ready to run wild? Then step right up!
Thank you. Was it just as good as you were hoping?
It was the finest meat I have ever tasted. Thank you.
Come on, Johnny boy! You can still make it in time!
Johnny? Tifa?
Chance to run wild!
once you're good and ready.
Your perfect partner yet? Don't miss out on this.
Hang loose. Want to know what Costa del Sol has to offer? Then we've got you covered.
Hang loose. Well, well. If it isn't our resident wheelie master, how's it rolling?
Oh, you taking part in Wheelie Rendezvous? I'm so sorry. We, like, just stopped our wheelie rentals for the day.
You're kidding me. What do we do instead, Tifa?
Tifa? You're not from Sector 7, are you? In Midgar?
Huh? Yes, I am.
Oh, Tifa! My light, my love, nay, my everything!
You're not quoting Johnny, are you?
What a disappointment. See, I was expecting someone very different. Someone metropolitan and chic, who lights up every room she walks into. I have no idea what he sees in me.
Excuse me? Stow the toad? It's fine. I get this all the time.
That's some kind of humble brag?
Hey, Jenny! Don't just stand there! Go get the unreturned wheelies!
Don't tell me what to do! Ugh! How come everyone here thinks they're better than me?
I'm just giving you work.
Screw this! I quit!
Should've known this would happen. So, you're friends with her, right? Since she quit, would you mind picking up the rest of the wheelies for me?
Yeah, sure. We'll do it.
You don't have to please everyone you meet.
I know, but I still feel like I owe it to Johnny. So I figure, maybe if I do this for Jenny, I'll have given him back something. Or maybe I just want peace of mind. I guess. Let's get those wheelies.
This arbitrary rule. Can't you make an exception just this once? Oh, or you could be my partner. Would that be okay?
I don't think I'm allowed.
Hi, how can I help you?
You. This isn't, my superior's arrival has been delayed. So I thought it prudent to, survey the area.
That's nice. You know, if you're looking for a partner, why don't we team up?
Huh? You mean it?
I sure do.
Oh, you're a lifesaver. In that case, I'll go on ahead. Those cactuars can't hide from me.
Okay, then. Just take this camera and find the four cactuars hidden around town.
All right, let the capers commence.
Today's Royal Coast Concert will begin shortly.
Tour Costa del Sol in style with our wheelies.
Oh, I get it. This is easy.
If you have a ticket, please proceed to the lobby.
Really?
I know where all the candles are.
Are you hyped up for the match?
There's gotta be something around here.
Isn't it the cutest? I just love these little guys. Is this what they call love at first sight? Because I adore this cactuar.
Uh-oh. Sorry, but this ticket is for a different game.
Must be nice to play QB while listening to the waves crash.
Today's Royal Coast Concert will begin shortly.
Save your aching feet and ride a million today!
Where are you?
And all the hotels are totally booked up.
Hey, a cactuar! Each little guy we find is one more happy memory we make together. Let's go find another!
Save your aching feet and ride a wheelie instead!
To the lobby.
She did a perfect job! Why? Is that what Johnny wants in a woman? An overachiever?
Cactuar, where are you?
Man, we haven't found a single cactuar yet.
Let's head back to Main Street.
Cute one that'll go with my swimsuit.
From the newest styles to vintage pieces, we've got it all.
Real good selection today.
Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock.
Step right up.
Welcome to Run Wild, a paradise for animals big and small. You're so fluffy!
Oh, is someone shy? Hid yourself well, didn't you? At this point, I can't imagine life without you. We should spend every day together. Just imagine how splendid it would be.
Any of these helpful ladies looking for a...
Perfectly executed. Again. And she even made it easy for the next person to grab one. If I'm impressed, what must Johnny think of her?
in the love building.
Got a map of town?
Beat the heat with this magical drink.
Friend who needs to burn off some energy? Come to Run Wild!
You want it, Reef? Coffee and tacos!
Man, we haven't found a thing.
God, it's just some dumb wheelies. Why does she care? Of course Johnny would fall for a girl like her. I've been going about this all wrong, haven't I?
Jenny, over here. We brought all the wheelies back for you.
I've decided. I'm going to give up on Johnny. There's no way I could ever compete with you. My way of saying sorry. Take them. There's two cards there, so have fun.
Hold up. Thanks, but that's way too generous.
What? This one's for you and Johnny. I bet you'll have a more fun together.
I think you've got the wrong idea. Johnny and I are just friends, nothing more.
For real? But the way he talks about you, I figured you were...
You know he likes to exaggerate.
True.
And of course, he also has a habit of getting carried away. I would feel a lot better if he had someone to back him up. Keep him out of trouble.
Oh! So you're foisting him on me? Is that it?
Nothing like that.
Sorry. Forget I said anything. Anyway... Thanks for the card. I'm glad we got all this straightened out. Plus, now I know Johnny's a free man. So, I might as well shoot my shot then, huh? See ya!
Hey, an orb or two!
With every little thing you need for your travels.
Cactuar, where are you?
Save your ex.
feet and ride a
Today's Royal Coast Concert will begin shortly.
Welcome to the Royal Coast.
No, I play...
Today's Royal Coast Concert will begin shortly.
Hello, Tifa. There's a concert scheduled today. Or was, at least. Something came up, you see.
The pianist decided to skip town. At least he was kind enough to leave behind a letter. Said he had decided to elope.
What? Elope?
The heart wants what it wants, and who are we to deny it? However, without a pianist, there can be no concert.
These fools called us down here because they thought we knew a replacement. Even between the two of us, it's not like we know everyone in every business. Mm-hmm. Oh my, these hands. These fingers. They have the strength of warriors, and yet are so very delicate. You've played the piano before, that much is obvious.
Yeah, I mean, kind of. I did take some lessons when I was a kid, but that was ages ago.
I don't want to hear excuses. I want to hear you playing the goddamn piano. Now take all the ivories.
Avant-garde performance! A celebration of discord and atonality! Now then, let's give our pianist a warm round of applause! Thank you so much for performing. Here you are.
a companion card, and a memento. What we give all our concert goers. Now, as for what we owe you for your performance.
Allow me to speak for the lady. First, there's the on-call rate, then there's my finder's fee. And on top of that...
I received word from the pianist who eloped. He and his partner left for a place where nothing can come between the two of them ever again. It seems your performance didn't just save the hotel's reputation. It also saved a relationship. May the next time we meet be on the stage of the Honeybee Inn. Until then, my liberators of love.
I don't know much classical music.
We look forward to seeing you.
Tour Costa del Sol in style with our wheelies. Save your aching feet and ride a wheelie instead!
Oh, I get it. This is easy. Register here for the great capsule.
Rebel material, Poppy.
Helpful ladies.
Found your perfect partner yet?
Where's my next
Don't
drop
miss
off
out
spot?
On this life-changing experience.
This is the kind of fun I've been missing. Nothing better than not working. This is the kind of fun I've been missing.
I swear I saw one of those cactuars hidden around here just a minute ago.
Getting warmer. Warmer!
Nothing better than not working.
I swear I saw one of those cactuars hidden around here just a minute ago. Where I saw one of those cactuars hidden around here just a minute ago. I saw one of those cactuars hidden around here just a minute ago. swear I saw one of those cactuars hidden around here just a minute ago.
You can't fool these eagle eyes.
I swear I saw one of those cactuars hidden around here just a minute ago. I swear I saw one of those cactuars hidden around here just a minute ago.
This is the kind of fun I've been missing! Nothing better than not working.
I've got my suit on, and I'm ready to go for a swim.
This is the kind of fun I've been missing! Better than not working.
Getting warmer. Warmer. Getting warmer.
This is the kind of fun I've been missing! Petite prickly pal. I hate to think that these might be our last moments together. All those hours I wasted working that I could have been spending with you. And yet, I still hold fast to the Shinra Creed. Loath though I am to part, I cannot shirk my duties forever. Oh, what am I to do?
Getting warmer.
Costa del Amor is underway! Find the love of your life today!
I'm on the hunt for new love!
Meet the heat with this magical treat!
Register here for the great Cactuar paper!
One, two...
We can close the book on the Cactuar Capers.
I suppose I ought to thank you for helping bring some Amor back into my life. Say, if you don't mind parting with them, I'd love to send those Cactuar photos to my wife and daughter. Just a small way of letting them know they're always in my thoughts.
They're yours.
I really needed this. Can't lift my family's spirits if I can't lift my own. Yes, sir. Oh, forgive me. I'm on my way.
Don't work too hard. Register here. Hang loose. Got any companion cards? You can exchange them for outfits here.
What are the two of you doing here?
That's our question. And what's with the bag?
Luggage for a Shinra executive. Gotta make sure it gets to his hotel safe and sound.
Seriously? You're working for Shinra now? After all that talk about how much you hate them?
Mayor's orders. After everything he's done for me, I gotta.
Don't look at me like that! I'm not some sellout!
We should go.
Yeah, you're right.
Where is this guy?
Well, already checked into the hotel, apparently. Then why are we here?
My next drop-off spot. Two pizzas, down on the beach. Copy that. Oh, and double check.
Found your perfect partner yet?
Costa del Sol in style with our wheelies.
I just hope I don't register.
Grab a material, Hop. Give your 10 points a month.
Nice touch. I can tell you're just dying to hit the beach right about now.
Ready to rock? Do you even have to ask? Well, Red, how do we look?
Huh?
Tifa, you look as sleek as a dolphin, and Aerith as diaphanous as a jellyfish.
That your way of complimenting us?
Human beauty is hard for me to assess.
You're totally my type.
How's it going?
Like, seriously. Oh,
look at these two. Not even trying to blend in. Honestly.
Well, did you miss us?
Cloud? Something wrong?
No. Nothing. It's just hot. In the sun. Speaking of which, you guys should probably put on sunscreen.
Sunscreen? Is that really all you have to say to us?
Make way, people! Back it up!
What? Hey!
Hojo. Oh.
What a wonderful surprise it is to see you again. Rest assured, I'm not here for Aerith. Though, were she to offer her assistance, I'd gladly accept.
Don't hold your breath.
Oh, I won't. At any rate, a very special show is about to start. One starring you, perhaps.
Now this is so much fun.
Hey, what do you have to see?
Wait on us.
So what say you? Care to join me in the lab? If you girls sign up with Shinra, you'll be set for life.
Wow, that's quite an offer.
And as luck would have it, I'm in need of a few female assistants.
My whole body's burning up.
Think about it. You could help give birth to the world's next hero.
That would be so cool.
Before a hero strikes down his foe, he must strike them with awe at his beauty. But he is not a hero by virtue of innate greatness, only by inspiring
others. People so dumb using floating rings.
Do you follow? It's admittedly a lofty concept.
Too lofty for me, but it sounds amazing.
And now they're ready to get oiled up and shine.
There you are, Professor. So glad you could make it. I trust my girls are making you feel welcome.
There's nothing sexier than a man in a white coat.
Say, Professor. How about I polish those glasses for you?
Care to savor some of the local delicacies, Professor?
Here, open wide!